Don't reach for that gun.
Take his gun, Arthur.
I guess you were right. Only an idiot would give a greaser a gun.
Idiot, huh?